Nizhny Novgorod Stadium. England versus Panama, match day 2, Group G action. Currently we sit in second behind Belgium, who's already played their second game. So we're rolling with a 4-2-3-1 narrow formation again. I made a few changes. Rashford is starting in place of Lingard as the right attacking midfielder. Pickford is now in goal. And I put Trippier at right wing back instead of Walker. Panama's got the old classic 4-4-2 formation. And I think one of their players is someone we have to look out for. I think it's Perez. Alright, here we go. Let's go. We're starting off. Let's crowd the keeper. I'm looking for Kane on the near post. Yes! There we go! Let's celebrate. Run to the corner flag. Give it a kick or a punch. The skipper with the second goal of the tournament. For some reason, that defender left the front post. Let's get a second goal. Good job, Kane. Drag back. Yeah! Low shot. Good job. Pretty weak looking shot, but it was placed pretty well. Side foot. And I think it hits the side netting. But we have to be able to generate more shots on goal, shots on target, and goals. Fuck! God. Those shots are overpowered. Those cross goal shots from like the edge of the box. Come on. Two shots, two goals for Harry Kane, but we concede close to halftime, similar to our first match. Wow, two shots on target for us, one shot on target for them. Each shot on target resulting in a goal. Winning the ball, good job. Let's go, Rose. Into the box! Woo! Run to the corner, give it a kick. There you go, double kick. And go through the photographer. First time, side of the foot. Let's go, let's go, no. Challenge. No, 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 no. Challenge. Oh, good job, Pickford. Anticipate the passing lane. Win that. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. No, no, no. Oh. There you go, there you go. Hey! Loftus cheek. Nice finish. Bang. Even though we have a 2-goal, 4-3-goal cushion. Running over the ball, it's a fake shot. Take a Oh, crossbar! Oh, Pickford! Nice recovery. Extra pass from Vardy to whoever is cutting through the middle. Okay, let's go, Loftus Cheek. Oh, oh, there you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Yeah! a brace. Nice. If we only stay together, talking about you, talking about me. 5-1 after full time. Harry Kane with the hat trick. Ruben Loftus-Cheek, the sub, with 2 goals. So here are the match facts. Wow, 6 shots on target, 5 goals. That's a very efficient rating. We allowed 6 shots on target ourselves, though, and 13 shots in total. Man of the match, Harry Kane with a 10.0 rating, 3 goals. Rose did pretty well, too. Loftus-Cheek as well off the bench. Panama didn't really have any standout performers. Maybe Torres. And here are Kane's stats. Didn't do so well in possession, but definitely high pass percentage and 4 shots on target, 3 goals.